concept's really simple. It's about bringing an Australian music legend to 12 towns around Queensland and collaborating with literally hundreds of locals. It's all about inspiring people to be courageous and then supporting them in the moment when they actually do dare to dream and step onto the stage.
CQUniversity, we're really pleased to sponsor the legends and the locals. It was a fantastic concept. I think everyone looks to universities anyway to support local artists and to help that emerging talent through, but to be able to do that in these small country communities that would otherwise never have an opportunity like this, it was just something really special for the university to get involved with.
So this year's legend is country music artist Sara Stora, and she's an amazing, gracious artist, and she was so excited to be involved.
I'm not quite sure whether I'm the legend or the locals, because I feel I fit into these towns quite well. There was no way I was going to let down regional Queensland and get out there and be a part of this tour. I'm really glad I did, because I have had some very moving, very overwhelming moments on this tour. Very humbled and very honoured that she asked me to be a part of it. It will be a highlight for many years.
So we aim to connect with choirs and orchestras in every one of our 12 towns around Queensland. But the really interesting thing was that in a lot of the towns, they didn't have a choir or an orchestra. And so these choirs were literally formed for our show. These communities have never come together in this way before. And that community connection that it's created is really inspiring.
It gave so many of the students like myself an opportunity to get out and show, you know, people what we can do. And it was really fun.
It's great to have an event like this because we've got repertoire to practice, there's something to work towards, and it gets people really excited about being involved in a group.
I was invaluable, really, the information. There were so many little tips and things that you just pick up along the way, and I feel like I've got quite a lot out of it.
It allows kids like me and the other kids to have a really fun time, show off our skills, let everybody know what Monto's got.
You know, we watch all these stars, and now one of us gets to stand on stage with them, so it's a great opportunity and one that everyone's relished, obviously.
I got heaps out of it. Like, I'm working on an EP myself at the moment. And yeah, I just ask her about some professional things like production and recording.
The opportunity for the community to see, you know, what's actually under their noses and possibly don't know it. You know, there's very few places to perform. Fall from your bright sky.
Don't let our red guns. I just done one of my songs and she gave me some awesome tips and just not necessarily even about music. Yeah, she was just a just really helpful how she helped all the kids and everything there as well, yeah.
We also had so many incredibly talented people involved, from all of the locals that performed and the support acts that we brought on tour with us, Will Hearn and Brad Butcher. Better off be.
Being involved in this project is good for me because it takes me back to, you know, the place where I was born and raised, pretty much. And a lot of these smaller locations in central Queensland and different areas like that, there's a lot of mental health issues. And I think a lot of that comes down to boredom, and it comes down to, in a way, isolated from just general life. You're really looking for something to do, and a lot of people can get lost out there. So I think bringing these events to town, it just gives people something to look forward to, something in the future. All I have to do is show up with a guitar and strum and sing a few of my songs, which is easy. And if that can brighten someone's day, then, you know, that's huge. I went for a ride, bulletproof and stubborn pride, and now I hold more truth than poetry.
It was a really positive experience, and I think the thing that I valued the most out of it, it really brought together older members of our community and younger members of our community, and they worked together successfully to produce a great sound with a true professional.
The benefits from things like this may seem like small, but these little events have long-lasting effects. It gives our community the confidence to be able to put on their own performances. It gives them inspiration and makes them more creative. That review.
Our aim is to keep going back to the same towns every year so that these communities have the incentive to keep the choirs together, and also so that all of the young musicians have a goal to work towards. They know that if they practice, they get a chance to step onto the stage with an Australian music legend.
All the dogs in the sand, they're warming themselves with the fire. Digging up holes where they bury their bones, I admire.
It's really hard to keep motivating the students, to give them opportunities to meet, you know, professional musicians. So this is an outstanding project for our school in particular. And it's just so wonderful for our students to meet famous musicians and to work alongside them. It's a really wonderful, wonderful project.
Getting the word out, this could build and build and build. There's the opportunities are endless. It allows you to network, and I think that it can only get better and better over years and years. And I really hope it does come back, because I know there's a lot of people and a lot more people that now know about it that would definitely come and want to be involved.
I think from this time, all the kids that maybe aren't part of the choir didn't get to come might regret that. So do we keep blabbering on about how awesome it was? So maybe they'll change their mind, either join the choir or make sure that they're there next year if you come.
Bringing artists like Sara Stora to our regional communities is invaluable for both school students, for the community. It's a really, really wonderful opportunity, and the funding that comes into these projects, we can't thank you enough.
I'm glad you're my friend, so you can show me what it means to be alive.
So it's really important. These things make a huge difference, especially in country kids' lives.
You know, for someone this would change their life, and I know it's changed my life, you know. Certainly pushed me in the right direction.
If you could please, please, please jump on board this wonderful project in some way and support this tour. It's so, so needed, and I've been out there and I've seen what it does to a community and how it affects them.
We've had so much support for this year, which I'm incredibly grateful for, and I just hope that can continue so that we can keep doing this wonderful work.